This morning, there was a crash involving a sheriff's deputy in downtown Bakersfield. It happened at the corner of 21st and L Streets at about 11 a.m. Witnesses say a driver ran a red light before hitting a sheriff's deputy. Ambulances were on scene, but first responders only report minor injuries. We'll update the story as we learn more.